Well, well, well. Y'all know I always got to surprise y'all with Eminem reactions, man. I be trying to hit y'all out the blue with these Eminem reactions. I'll probably go about 2 weeks, then I drop one out the blue just to see who the real fans are. So we finna check this out, Brainless. But first, what's good, No Life Gang? It's your boy, it's your homie, it's finish that, man. Hey! Now y'all look, man, we finna check out Brainless. For some reason, I thought I already did this, man. Like, I done did so many Eminem reactions, I forgot which ones I did. But I'm pretty sure we didn't do it. I looked it up. I ain't see it nowhere. So we finna check this out. This one got a lot of, this one got almost 2,000 likes on the one of my Eminem reactions. So we finna check this out, man. I don't know what it is about this song y'all want me to know, but we finna check this out. Let's get it.
Show Mathers, Eminem, the rapper Eminem.
Who can say?
Don't forget, we got that Eminem and Kid Cudi tomorrow, man. Hey, it's gonna be lit. Y'all better show the fuck up for that reaction, bro. Let's get it.
Hey, for sure. Perhaps a frontal lobotomy would be the answer. If science could operate on this distorted brain and put it to good use, society would reap a great benefit.
I walk around like a space kid.
Hold on, whoa. What they talking about? They talking about taking him brain or something? He said society will reap a great benefit. Oh, yeah. I'm about to get ahead of it.
Operate on this distorted brain.
I'm about to get ahead of it.
Society would reap a great benefit.
I walk around like a space cadet. Placing bets. Who's likely to become a serial killer? Case of Tourette's. Fuck. Can't take the stress. I make a mess as the day progresses. Angry and take it.
Oh, Lord, bro. Y'all, I ain't finna do this, man. I'm not finna do this, man. This is why I slowed down on Eminem vids, man. God, that boy. Bro, the feeling came back just that quick. Just that quick. I don't care how long it is. That man, he started out talking about who's most likely to become a serial killer. I tried to tell y'all this. Then he started talking about a case of Tourette's. Then he said, fuck. Man, come on, man. The way this nigga bars are structured is crazy. Come on, man.
You kill a case of Tourette's. Fuck. Can't take the stress. I make a mess as the day progresses. Angry and take it out on the neighbor's hedges. Like this is how I cut your face up, bitches. These heads trimming scissors with razor edges. Imagine it's dangerous. It's the only way to escape this mess and make the best of this situation, I guess. Cause I feel like a little bitch. Predicament's despicable. I'm sick of just getting pushed. It's ridiculous. I look like a freaking wuss. A pussy. This kid just took my stick.
Do y'all hear the syllables in every word? How do he do that, bro? This nigga bars are so complex, it's crazy.
Cause I feel like a little bitch. Predicament's despicable. I'm sick of just getting pushed. It's ridiculous. I look like a freaking wuss. A pussy. This kid just took my stick of licorice and threw my sticker books in a picker bush.
What
I
want to
kick his tush, but I was 6 and shook. This fucker was 12 and was 6 foot with a vicious hook. He hit me, I fell. I got back up, all I did was book. Now that's use in your head. Mama always said.
Yo, how the fuck, bro? This nigga said, now that's use in your head. That's tough. But hey, bro, look at how many words he rhymed. Bush, tush. Oh my God. Book shook foot. Oh my God, man, that's crazy, bro. That is crazy.
What's a pussy? This kid just took my stick of licorice and threw my sticker books in a picker bush. I wanna kick his tush, but I was 6 and shook. This fucker was 12 and was 6 foot with a vicious hook. He hit me, I fell. I got back up, all I did was book. Now that's using your head. Mama always said, if you had a brain, you'd be dangerous. A brain, you'd be dangerous.
Damn. I'ma use my head as a weapon. Ooh.
I'ma use my head as a weapon. Find a way to escape this insaneness. Always said, so if you had a brain, it'd be dangerous. There's a place to be brainless.
Ah, that's the boy.
A teenager. This is fun, sweet. I just got jumped twice in 1 week. It's complete. Usually once a month, this is some feat I've accomplished. They stumped me into the mud. For what reason? You stumped me.
This is some feat. They stumped me into feet. Man. Oh my God. This nigga here, bruh. The double entendres, man.
This is fun, sweet. I just got jumped twice in 1 week. It's complete. Usually once a month. This is some feat I've accomplished. They stumped me into the mud. For what reason? You stumped me. But how do you get this shit beat out of you? Be down and be upbeat when you don't have nothing. No matter shot at life, a chance to make it a succeed. Cause you're doomed from the start. It's like you grew up on Jump Street. From Jump Street.
Now he bragging. Now he breaking the word down into two syllables. He's letting you hear that he's right. Bro, what the fuck is this?
But how do you get this shit beat out of you? Be down and be upbeat when you don't have nothing. No matter shot at life, a chance to make it a succeed. Cause you're doomed from the start. It's like you grew up on Jump Street. From Jump Street.
What if I could just get my head out my ass? I could accomplish any task. Practicing trash, talking in a trance. Locked in my room, yeah, but I got some plans. Mama, these damn rhymes are falling out of my pants pocket. I can't stop it. And I'm starting to blend in more. School should help for sure. I'm getting more self-assured than I've ever been before. Plus, no one picks on me anymore. I'm putting a stop to that. Do my first punch in a storage. Still in my skull's a vacant empty void. Been using it more as a bin for storage. Takes some inventory in his gourd. There's a Ford engine door. Hing syringe and orange.
What?
Extension cord and a ninja sword. Not some
hand syringe and orange. This nigga just. This nigga rhymed the word orange, bro. Ain't no fucking way. Did this nigga M rhyme the word orange? What? This nigga rhyme orange with extension cord. Bro, what?
It pours the bin for storage. Takes him in the door. In his gourd, there's a Ford engine door. Hing syringe and orange, an extension cord, and a ninja sword. Not to mention four linchpins and a stringent sword. Iron and board, a bench, a wrench, a oar, winch, and a tension horn. Everything but a brain. Put guns off the fucking chain like an independent store. Something's wrong with my head. Just think if I had a brain in it. Thank God that I don't, cause I'd probably be dumber. Cause mama always said, if you had a brain, you'd be dangerous. A brain, you'd be dangerous. Growing day to be famous, and I'ma be a pain in the ass. I'ma be a bomb. I'ma use my head as a weapon. Find a way to escape this insaneness. I always said, son, if you had a brain, it'd be dangerous.
Bro, at this point right here, if y'all say anybody rap better than this nigga, y'all are retarded. Retarded. Bro, I'm not switching my words. You are retarded. If you think somebody rap better than this nigga, man, you, man.
I'ma be a pain in the ass. I'ma be a bomb. I'ma use my head as a weapon. Find a way to escape this insaneness. I always said, son, if you had a brain, it'd be dangerous. There's some things to be brainless. Yeah, my mom, don't swamp, womp, womp. Cause I'm not that smart, but I'm not dumb. I was on the battle of out, getting stomped, but somehow I came out on top.
I told you one day, I said they had that red carpet rollout show. I'm nice, y'all, fuck it, I'm out cold. Now everywhere I go, they scream out, go. I'm about to clean house, yo. I'm Lysol, now I'm just household. Out, sold to sell out, freak the hell out. Mel America, hear me yell out. And daddy was so scared when those kids just about belted out. Whatever spouted or fell out. My smart aleck mouth, it was so weird. Inappropriate, so be it. I don't see it. Maybe one day when the smoke clears, it won't be as motherfucking difficult cheer. Till then, hopefully your little homos get over your fears and phobias. It's okay to be scared straight. They said I provoke queers till emotions evoke tears. My whole career's a stroke of sheer genius. Smoking me is tactical, practical jokes. Yeah, you motherfucking
insurgents all here.
Who the fuck would have thought that one little alone and see it be able to take the whole culture and reupholstery it? And boy, they did fly. Can't believe this low hip block, this hip hop shit in this hip pocket. It's still the shit got that white.
Bro, man. Damn. Bro, what is wrong with you, bro? Like, bro, I got. Bro, what is wrong with you, man? This is insane, bro. Like, do this nigga stop? How many words do this nigga know? I feel like I'm reading the dictionary right now, bruh. What?
Tactical, practical jokes here. You motherfucking
insert insult here. Who the fuck could have thought that they know them see it? Be able to take the whole culture and reupholstery it. And boy, they did flock. Can't believe this low hip block. This hip hop shit in this hip pocket is still the shit got. That white trash traffic and gridlock. Shit hopping like six blocks from a kid rock. Insane clown posse concert and hip hop. And God forbid I see the wizard and get a brain in my titanium cranium. Dog, cause I'll turn into the Unabomber. Mama always said,
if you had a brain, you'd be dangerous. I'ma use my head as a weapon. Find a way to escape this insaneness. I always said, if you had a brain, it'd be dangerous. There's a place to be brainless.
Sameness ain't even a word, you stupid fuck.
There's a place to be brainless.
Brainless, bro. He'll name a song Brainless and then come do some shit like that. Say, y'all thought I was dumb, but I'm far from it, man. And bro, this nigga, bro, I got a headache, bro. I ain't even gonna lie to y'all. This is why, man. Spam me with MVs, man. I'm gonna regret saying that, but spam me with MVs, bro. I'll go.